thank you so much for this opportunity tonight. And I ask that we can exchange energy and be one. God, can we imagine being little kids dreaming of this night, and we are here. Fill us up with your love. Amen.
Amen.
Different sections. We have the guys for the treadmill, so that's all you have to worry about. Drunk in Love, ladies, all you have to worry about is Nelly Nat leg section.
It's a lot. It's a lot going on. It's a lot of people. A lot of people to look after.
Are y'all really taking out all the brains?
So many people involved. We're about 50 dancers, costume changes, and different looks and different little vignettes. It just has to flow and be flawless. No point intended. We are at our first camera blocking for the MTV VMAs 2014.
The set is not complete yet. If you look at it, some things are not leveled. I mean, they're still building different sets.
It's just frustrating that they didn't get one more money today.
No, it's unbelievable. I'm trying to, like, really compose myself. I can't believe that we only did it one time.
It was really bad. As far as the stage.
Yeah. So,
do you think that's a strong difference?
The concept is there, a lot of work to do, but honestly, it works. And I think knowing all the world, this is a very good rodeo, you know what I'm trying to say?
Welcome to the 2014 MTV Video Music Awards.
We at the Forum.
By the way,
I just had to
Beyonce's about to kill it.
By the way, I'm way
well open. It.
I personally would like for them to make their bodies white in the bodysuit.
You want all their bodies.
All of them painted white.
The only thing is we only have one person to do that.
We don't have enough makeup artists, so Janita and I are helping paint the legs.
Got the makeup an hour before they go on stage.
Time is 7:11.
It's countdown till we go out, so everybody's finalizing their costumes.